Let's talk about another problem in units and dimensions today. This one deals with the applications of significant figures and arithmetics on them. So over here, we have the question that says, the length, breadth and thickness of a rectangular sheet of metal are 4.234, 1.005 meters and 2.01 centimeters respectively. So thickness has been given to us in centimeters. We must keep that in our mind when we are actually solving the question. Give the area and the volume of the sheet to correct significant figures. So we have to calculate the area and volume and then apply the rules of significant figures to actually calculate the correct answer. So now, first we'll start with the calculation of area, but before that we'll write all the values of length, breadth and height as I have written here. Now we can see length has four significant figures, 4, 2, 3 and 4, 4 in number. Next, breadth also has four significant figures, because the zeros which are between the two non-zero numbers are considered significant. Next, 2.01 has three significant figures. Now, to calculate area, the formula we use is length into breadth, which is very, very clear. So, if I carry on the multiplication of length and breadth, I get the answer as this entire number over here. But this answer cannot be accepted as a final result, because the result of multiplication should only contain as many significant figures as there are in the original number with the least number of significant figures. So among the two numbers, 4.234 and 1.005, both contain only four significant digits. The answer shall also contain only four significant digits. So over here, I have to round it off to four significant figures, and it is simply 4.255 meter square. This is the area that we calculate. Next, let's talk about the calculation of volume. So over here, we once again have length, breadth and height. To calculate volume, we have to multiply all three of them. Now, once I carry on the multiplication, I must remember that 2.01 is actually in centimeters. So I have to convert that into meters, and that's exactly the conversion I have applied here. Now, after I multiply these numbers, I get this entire thing as my result by pure multiplication. Now, this is clearly in scientific notation, and I'm only concerned with this number over here for the significant digit calculation. So again, once again, in multiplication, the final result can contain only three significant digits, because that is the least number of significant digits in the original number. So over here, this entire value has to be rounded off to only three significant digits, which is 855. Now, the next number clearly is 2, which is less than 5, and in the rounding process, it can be dropped off. The final answer comes out to be 8.55 into 10 raised to power minus 2 meter cube. I hope this is very, very clear to you. Thank you.